what would the PC look like if you designed it for the ground up to be a VR system? And what would the PC of 10 years, what would it look like as the VR PC of the future? And that really was the inspiration for this. We tried to draw on that, re-architect the system really around that central concept, and that's the idea that we came up with.
The heart of this project is our new next generation graphics card. It's got some really amazing capabilities that are going to allow us to push on the boundaries of this size and power. What's out there today just can't be supported. That doesn't exist. So we had to come up from scratch and build an entirely new system architecture that could support that.
The uniqueness of it is the fact that it actually has a split design where the bottom side does the water cooling of all the components, and the top side does air cooling of the water itself.
So we are hardcore working in the lab right now to really bring this up, optimize the thermal solution, the performance of the system, the software stack, to really bring all of the pieces together so that as we launch our 2015 graphics products, it all comes together in a great showcase of AMD technology.
So this is our prototype. In the final iteration, it will be painted a very nice black color. This interior will remain very reflective aluminum, and we'll have red lights that shine down on it, and it casts this really amazing pattern all around. So something that you've really never seen before.
When I go and talk to customers, and we show them the renderings and show them the mock-ups of the system, they're just blown away by the idea that a PC can look like this and perform like it does and give the experience that we're trying to deliver.
We have all the components like the motherboard, graphics cards in the bottom portion here, and it's plumbed up to the top where we cool all the water to come back down here and give us that great thermal property from the system.
The bottom side has cold plates, and the cold plates actually run water through them to actually cool both the GPU and the processor. And the top side has an air cooling section where the water is cooled through a radiator with a fan.
So this project is one of the most exciting projects I've worked on since I've been at AMD. I mean, we've combined so many different people with different experiences to just pull all this in together to create something that nobody's ever seen before.